हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम निधि द्विवेदी, योर सोशल स्टडी टीचर। वेलकम टू जीनियस पब्लिक इंटर कॉलेज झलवा, अलाहाबाद।
वी विल स्टार्ट विद सेकंड चैप्टर, लैटिट्यूड्स एंड लॉन्गिट्यूड्स। इट इज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू लोकेट प्लेसेस विदाउट एनी रेफरेंस पॉइंट। सेम डिफिकल्टी हैव बीन फेस्ड इन अर्ली टाइम्स ऑल्सो। सो द फेमस इजिप्शियन ट्रेवलर Eratosthenes had worked out to calculate the circumference of the earth in 270 to 194 BC. He realized that any place in the world can be pinpointed precisely with a basic grid of horizontal and vertical lines called latitudes and longitudes respectively. These latitudes and longitudes are taken as the reference points to find out the location of various places. The axis of globe on which it rotates has two end points. These points are called poles. These poles can be used as two fixed points. The point at the top is called North Pole and point at the bottom is called South Pole. A set of circles and semicircles can be drawn on the surface of the globe. The complete circles running from east to west are called latitudes or parallels of latitude. The semicircles joining the North Pole and South Pole and running from north to south are called longitudes or meridians of longitude. Let's have a detailed study about parallels of latitudes and meridians of longitudes. Parallels of latitudes. Many circular lines can be seen on the globe. The full circles which run from east to west and are parallel to one another are called parallels of latitudes. Equator is the largest parallel. It is marked as 0 degree. It divides the earth into two equal parts. The northern part is known as northern hemisphere and southern half is called southern hemisphere. The other latitudes are numbered from 0 degree to 90 degree in both the hemisphere. The North Pole is marked as 90 degree north and South Pole is as 90 degree south. There are some important parallels. These are marked and named as under. Meridians of longitudes. The other set of lines are the semicircles. These lines join at the north and south poles. There are 360 degree meridians and have equal length. The meridian passing through Greenwich near London is marked as 0 degree. This is called the prime meridian. Area lying on the east of this meridian is called the eastern hemisphere, while the area lying to the west is called western hemisphere. These meridians are drawn at an interval of 1 degree on both the sides of the prime meridian. The meridians which are towards the east of prime meridian are marked as degree east and on the west is degree west. So these parallels and meridians help us in locating places on the globe. We must know both of them for finding the exact location of a place. The parallels and meridians cross each other and form a network called grid. The point at which the parallels and meridians cross each other denotes the location of that place. In order to maintain international uniformity, one uniform time corresponding to the prime meridian is adopted by all the countries. Every place in the world that lies on this meridian has the same time called the Greenwich Mean Time or GMT. Every 15 degree east or west of the Greenwich Meridian, the time changes by 1 hour. East is ahead and west is behind the Greenwich Mean Time. So, with this, we have done our second chapter, latitudes and longitudes.